So today I'm going to tell you what many people have been talking about regarding the ascension of man and matters of the heart. I had a spiritual experience some time ago where I encountered some beings from a higher dimension. Some would call these ETs or angels. Either way, it doesn't matter, it is a message that was important. I'm not going to go into extensive detail about this, because it was the basic core of the message that was important. From what I can gather, they said humans have sunk to a level so low they can no longer be helped, and in this process of greed and selfishness, they've destroyed the planet also. For this reason, the slate is going to be wiped, and only a select few of the populace are going to be saved from the reboot. I'm spreading this message now because I feel this time is very close. They want as many people as possible to make it, but ultimately the choice is only yours. One must have a strong desire for the higher good, benefit of the world, and they must carefully direct all their thoughts and actions they engage in promoting the benefit of life. In essence, this is a service to other orientation. Now, moving into the heart is essentially focusing and projecting a specific frequency. This frequency is the same frequency as the Earth, or the Schumann resonance. What you want to do is connect with Mother Earth by firmly grounding yourself. I find a lot of people that begin practicing these exercises find they now want to get the hell off the Earth and direct all their energy upwards towards the stars. This is good for certain tasks, but not this exercise. In this case, we want to bring ourselves down from the stars, into our bodies, and firmly ground our godly presence into the human vessel. Yes, you are a god, and you have had to divide yourself into many aspects in order to experience this creation. You've just forgot. It's now time to bring this presence back to the Earth. What one first has to do is clear all their chakras by focusing on their location and pronouncing the mantra associated. This was outlined in my previous videos. When one has done this, they are now ready to begin the exercise. You should now be feeling a tingling energy-like experience throughout your body, or in specific locations. What you want to now do is direct your attention to 1 meter below your feet, right into the earth. You want to imagine an opening at the top of your head and at the bottom of your feet, so that the godly presence flows straight from the heavens, through your body, and anchors itself to the earth. When successfully doing this, you will begin to feel a connection to the earth. Feeling the ground, the wind, and the sun rays will help you with this task. You want to feel the earth. When you feel this connection, begin focusing on it. You will then feel a shift of energy. Your heart will begin to expand, and if you are good at this, you will feel an unfamiliar frequency being projected by your heart. This is the vibration of love many talk about. You want to do this exercise as many times as possible, or until you are able to perceive the above mentionings. For some, this will take a bit of practice. In this state, you can learn to speak with nature, with the plants, and receive warnings for coming storms or weather changes. This is what my aim is by teaching you this, so that when the time comes of the event, you will know.